speaking like a real freak, voice in my head, in my bed, filled with you instead. Taking your time, work my mind, and I'll play with you. And play pretend it's all true. Follow me down, listen around to the deep dark side.
Look at the most, pull up, rock, 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 rock. around me. You got me playing in a game that ain't fair. But you're taking me there. You're taking me there.
Shark Show Radio.
Welcome to the Shark Show Radio.
Hey, welcome to the Shark Show Radio podcast. You know, I'm thinking about this kid with the shooting and, you know, what he did. And, you know, something set him off, as far as I'm concerned. You know, this whole world's becoming the human race is actually becoming more dark than it's ever been in history. That's my opinion about that. You know, more people are becoming more dark. You can't go anywhere with somebody wanting to pick a fight. You know, tailgating your car. There's just so many weird things going on. I don't know if anybody's noticed it. You can't even drive to a store without something going on. You got people that are adults picking on little 9-year-olds. I remember I was over dropping my wife off at her job the beginning of the year. And this guy was in such a rush, man. Tailgating a car, I had to stop at a stop sign. The guy gets out to go after my 9-year-old kid. So what am I going to do? Let him try to hurt my 9-year-old? Of course. I'm going to get out of the car. That's what I did. And then I end up having cops show up at my door because the guy got scared. Hey, too bad. I'm going to kick your ass, you fuck with my kid. I don't care who you are. I don't care if you're the saint of the United States of the world. You mess with my kid, you're going to have to deal with me. That's how dark the world's becoming today. I don't know what it is, but people better start thinking twice before acting. Because not everybody out there is just going to let you walk on them. All right? As far as this kid goes, this kid had a lot of issues. And it wasn't being addressed. It wasn't being addressed in the school. It wasn't being addressed at home. This kid had a mother had died. Nobody knows what was going on inside this kid, man. And then there's so many, from what I understand, there was a lot of signs, you know, before this kid even acted and what he did with this Florida school shooting. This kid should have had proper counseling. He shouldn't even been out. He shouldn't even been going to school, man. This kid needed some help. He needed to be evaluated. And that's the problem. That's part of the broken system. You know, criminals aren't born. Criminals are made. Because nobody gives a shit about how somebody feels, about what they're going through, about what somebody did to them, because that somebody gets away with it. And then the other person suffers all their life. Well, that's what happened. Look at this. 17 people dead. Young. Because the system failed. As far as guns go, it's not the gun that does the killing. It's the person. Now this kid, if he was mentally ill, he shouldn't even have had a key to the gun cabinet. From what I understand, he had a key. This kid shouldn't even have had guns after his mother passed away. So there's a lot of signs, you know, little pieces here and there. You know, was there people bullying him in the school? You know, was he being nurtured in the proper way where he lived? Was he being bullied at home? You know, we don't know, man. There was a lot of things off, but I'm sure it's gonna come out. He's gonna say something. He just ain't talking yet, cause it wasn't. I don't know, man. There was something wrong with him. You know. These other people shouldn't have died. The system failed. Failed them and failed the kid. So, I hope my condolences go out to the families. And let's hope that this person that did this gets properly evaluated. That's for sure. From what I understand, there's a live show going on with the sheriff's department that was involved with this case. So, I want to thank you, all my listeners. Once again, I'm your host, Mark the Shark Sebesta. And I hope that everyone has a good day. And once again, thank you to all our military. And thank you to all law enforcement across the country of the United States of America. Also, thank you, President Trump, for being one of the best presidents in history. And talk soon. Have a good day. Be safe. And enjoy the show. Once again, there's plenty of variety.